the Catalans went to the polls today with a record participation of more than 80% of voters. However, the deadlock in the region is far from being resolved. The polls revealed a society divided between separatists and constitutionalists. The party who supported the Catalan intervention was the most voted party. However, they failed to have enough support to govern. We will continue to follow the voting live from Spain, Barcelona. This is Elizabeth reporting.
Is that it? Still going?